I'm down in San Marcos, California with my California Coast Classic teammate, track day's teammate, Chris Lee. Chili.
Hey.
What are we doing right now, Chili?
We're gonna go pick up some fucking new Madones, baby! SLRs!
Apparently, it's new bike day for us. We've scored a little bit of a deal with Trek, so we're gonna go pick up our new bicycles here in a minute. So, more later, yeah?
Hell yeah!
Alright, so this is my old Cannondale, but then, look at this new hotness.
What?
Look at Chili's new hotness.
What?
So sick.
Yeah, we just did a thing, man.
We just got brand new Madone SLR
Gen 7s, baby.
Holy shit.
Dude, they're rocket ships.
Tour of California 2024 just got flipped upside down because of what's happening here. Team track days.
Yep.
We just went to this place in San Marcos, Trek store, and the dude there, Kelsey.
Kelsey.
Trek of San Marcos, the dude hooked us up, man. And I'll put a link in the description of the video of where to go, man. It's a closeout center, so you're maybe more apt to get a bro deal there than you would be at like some other store. But yeah, dude, so we're rocking Trek now. We're Team Trek.
Team Trek days
is Team Trek.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do this.
Show them the bikes real quick.
Oh, we're gonna look at the bikes now?
Yeah, let's look at the bikes.
Well, tell me about your bike, Chris.
Well, this is a Madone SLR 7, yeah. Right? Gen 7. It has this airway through. I think it's called a ISOFLOW.
ISOFLOW.
Basically,
that's
it's
really
a
important.
It's
yeah.
a booty hole for my bike, dude.
I don't know. It looked like a clitoris to me, but
whatever. Hey, look, two fingers, baby.
Wow, bro. It looks like the back end of an R6 from like 2006.
It does, dude.
Right?
Dude, this bike is so light, and I actually have gearing so I can start climbing again.
So you're not going to be like a little bitch on every climb,
I'm
like
not
always,
gonna
right?
I'm going to be a bitch on the climbs. And we're going to test this out tomorrow, too, by the way.
Honestly, man, it was shocking to see how light these things are. I mean, that really, really yeah. got me. I was like, holy crap. These things are. But they, like, pedaling into it, it seemed like it's rigid as shit. Like
yeah.
it seems like a lot of our effort's gonna go, all of our effort is gonna be moving forward.
Look at this frame. It's 800 series carbon fiber.
Yeah, just a heads up, Chili knows all the specs, like super nerdy. Tell us all about the specs, Chili.
Dude, I checked them out like left and right. My bike actually has a 34 sprocket because I'm a big boy, gotta climb up the hills. D's rocking a 30. He's used to that. He's Mr. Climb. So I might be able to actually make it up some of the hills, like Angeles Crest
like
and everything else that we're doing.
Like all of them.
Like all of them. Like, I got to make it up the hills, dude. So.
Yeah, like just a heads up, on the tour, you're like 28,000 feet for the week. So.
And we have 800 miles.
Quit your crying.
This
no,
has
got
to go down.
Miles.
I gotta get
Wait,
this up a hill.
Is Chili just saying that he's going to do 800 with me at the tour?
On this thing? Give me a few weeks and let me see what
he
I'm
says
at.
A few weeks.
A few weeks, man. Let me get a few weeks on this thing and let's see where I'm at.
Well, right on, man.
All right, brother.
So, how do you like your new bike so far, Chili?
Freaking love it, man. It's Madonna, eh?
Okay, so we're 12 miles in, and we've made it 7 miles since our first flat. And by ours, I mean his.
Yeah, mine.
Yeah. Look at these bikes, though. These, Generation 7, Madone SLR, I don't know. Really carbony, nerdy. Chili knows all the details, I'm sure. I don't, I just ride the thing. All right, so the fun continues. So we're about a little over 20 miles into the ride so far, which is hilarious. And since we had the flat earlier, Chili over there decided it was a good idea to drop his bike right on the corner, right down the street from here. No big deal. It just a skinned knee. He did jump under the thing and save it because he's like, no, but don't. So now we're in some rando bike shop in Oceanside, like, I guess, buying extra tubes because he used mine after the flat. So good times. I guess we'll continue this ride, this never ending ride for today, after we get the tubes. All right, so we just got back from our first ride on these brand new Madones, and gotta say, man, what's the verdict, Chili?
Dude, these bikes are badass. They are nice, they are light, they are fast.
Too bad we're not. You know, but seriously, like, all right, so between the two of us, first ride, like, I did kind of hit a bump and kind of threw a chain off, right? Like, and I had to put the chain back on. No big deal. You were 5 minutes, 5 miles into the ride. Not even 5 miles, like, yeah. 4 and change.
Flat.
Yeah, you flat flatted.
Flat tire.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's like, okay, then we didn't have the right tool to do the damn axle, so.
Dude, we had to call his wife for emergency assistance bring shit.
She brought the right tool, we got the thing back on the road, and we went for it. So, yeah, it was good times.
Right on, man.
Good
right
times.
On. And then, obviously, we can't go without saying about our little stop at in Oceanside, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, how was that, dude?
Our stop in Oceanside was good. We came to a stop, and we're sitting there, and my bars turned. And I started falling over, and I couldn't unclick quick enough. So I got a little bit of a road rash right there on my knee. And, you know, I wanted to save the bike.
Oh, look at that. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
I saved the bike, though.
So it's really cool. Chili, being a motorcycle guy, like, first thing he does when he's on this badass new bike is basically knowing that he was going to fall down, he proceeded to jump under it and in the... A rather savage attempt to save it. And, you know, I mean, look at his elbow. Jesus Christ, dude, look at this thing. Ah! Shark bite, dude, shark bite.
But it was good times, though.
Right on, man.
It was awesome, dude.
Well, cool.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, keep riding that thing, man.
I'm going to.
Tour to California is a few months out, dude.
Yep, so. I got some climbing to do. But yeah. Luckily, this thing actually does climb a hell of a lot better than my old bike.
Yeah, holy shit. We didn't have to stop once on that hill. You usually stop
right? Three or four times, yeah. So okay. I didn't stop once on it. So, yes,
very good. All right. Well, cool, man. I guess I'll catch you next weekend at Button Willow, huh?
Hell yeah, dude. And we're bringing them.
Yeah, so yeah.
We're bringing them.
Morning rides at Button Willow.
Morning rides at Button Willow.
Right on, dude.
All right, brother.
Cool.